A winter storm warning into effect for areas into the Absaroka and Beartooth Mountains, and winter weather advisories kick in tonight for areas around Yellowstone Park. I'm Ed McIntosh in the Q2 Weather Center. As we get into the next couple of days, some damp weather starts to move in with up to 20 inches of mountain snow. Areas from Forsyth to the west, including the Billings area, could have an inch to a half inch of new rainfall in the next 24 hours. Colder temperatures with readings mainly in the 40s. Tomorrow will start off into the 30s and 40s early in the day. Showers will increase by tomorrow night. Temperatures during the day will be mainly in the 50s.